one on board for the PR1, we need to work on Airbus 321 service bound for Manila. We expect to depart on schedule at 6:05 in the morning with our flight time to Manila is approximately 1 hour, and we shall then move our cruising altitude to 34,000 feet. The weather route is forecasted to be fair. Our estimated time of arrival in Manila is at 7:25 in the morning. Be careful for their safety. Please take your assigned seats as possible to facilitate our departure. Please keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated. Please do not congregate groups in any part of the aircraft cabin, especially around lavatories, and use those only in your section of the cabin. Once again, thank you for flying with Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino Kabuan.
We shall now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft. Please watch the cabin crew nearest you. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of the strap. To loosen, tilt buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift top of buckle, pull free end to release. If you are with an infant, fasten your seatbelt and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your life vests are found under your seats or in the middle of your armrest. On water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head. Take tape around your waist. Push end to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. In the unlikely event that emergency oxygen is required, oxygen masks will drop from above you. Immediately grab the mask and pull firmly towards you. Put over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band for a snug fit and breathe normally. Keep mask on until you are advised to remove it. If a child or other passengers near you need assistance, put your mask on first before assisting them. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, seat backs in upright position,
cabin crew prepare for takeoff.